So good morning, we are with Zola Swapi, one of the organizers for this morning's protest action, which will start in Park Dean. The guys are getting ready to start. Mr. Swapi, could you please tell us, what are you hoping to reach with this protest this morning?
Our plan is to send a message to the Department of Transport, George Municipality, George Link, and province that the victimization on the taxis of Park Dean, taxis of Lavai, taxis of Borges, taxis of Conville, taxis of Blanco, taxis of Pakasdorp, it must come to an end. Why we are saying that? There's only one thing in life they must always remember. There's a right for a community which no one can take that right away. If the community wants to utilize a taxi, it is their constitutional right. Secondly, if they want to use a bus, it is their constitutional right. Not the Department of Transport or George Municipality or province that will decide. Another thing, the issue about the infrastructure in Thembalethu, that is just a flimsy excuse. Because the infrastructure of Lavaikam and Borges is worse than Thembalethu. And on the situation of Lavai, our alibi, it is the previous minister, which is Blake, who was there, who saw the situation there. So for those who are stating that the rollout of phase 4B, they are ready, they are not. Even the community is not aware. Some of the members of the community will be here today. They will address their site. Also, we must not forget or undermine that our heroes died because of Gojoz. One of them, Tom Kweba, he died because of Gojoz. Secondly, Mini, he died because of Gojoz. His son is here today. He will also address how is the situation after the death of his father and everything. Also, the reason why today Prince Tebogo Mola is dead. I think it is high time for those people who are behind the whole thing, their names, the South Africans must know.